New at 5 o'clock, a man is heading to prison for the murder of a pizza delivery driver. A jury convicted Jason Eppards of murder and robbery. He is one of three men charged and convicted in the case. LaVon Drake was fatally shot in 2018 after he was lured to a vacant home on the far east side and forced inside. Sentencing is set for December 10th. The other men were sentenced to 60 years.